Cinott here with another MTG Arena video. Going to be doing a Guilds of Ravnica draft today. So let's open it up and see how we do. Alright, good cards here. Spider's quite good, but I'm sure we're going to get to it. Sphinx is great. Do you like me a Surveil deck with Watcher in the Mist, Informant? Deadly Visit's good, but I think I like... Normally I go for this, but Sphinx is pretty strong. I'm gonna go with that. Guild Summon. Oh, only fully this was an Allegiance. Tribunal's pretty good removal. Could also go blue-red with Sonic Assault or Electromancer. But I think Tribunal's the best card here. Do like Luminous Bonds. Another Bonds, Capture Sphere is the same thing, but Bonds a little bit better. Triple Bonds, well, I can't really say no to that. There's Informant here. Troll. Cover up. Steamkin's not working for that. Patrol is nice. I like Artful Takedown too. But I like the patrol here. Stalwart. Equinox. Sure, let's take a bunch of Luminous Bonds. Definitely playing the long game here. Bad. Pretty good. Another Muse Drake here, although Disdainful Stroke would be pretty good. I'm gonna take that. Do like the Rock Charger. I think I pass on the fifth bonds here. The Charger. Got four bonds. I'll go for the Informant here. Not really anything in this place. I'm just gonna go for the old value here. Take the war boss. Mm-hmm. cover up, you guys. Nothing over here. All the uncommon stuff. Alright, well, not really a guild, the Ravnica guild, but we're gonna go for it. We got out of three bonds, so it's quite nice. One righteous blow. All right, let's give it a whirl and see how we do. All right, guys, playing Ravnica Allegiance. Oh, sorry, no, sorry. Guilds of Ravnica. As far as just makes sense. Weasel out some value with these new drakes. Got the standful stroke up. I'm ready. And no play here is good for us. New frog. Kind of odd because we have new drake, can't hold us up for four, but it's fine. Can't really attack with that. Just play one of these. No, you can. Our one toughness creature getting trumped by these 1/1 soldiers. I'm okay if they want to remove, use removal on the leapfrog. Not doing much right now. Goodness me, they didn't play a four. Give it. Yeah. Okay, might bond that, keep up the standful throw. Let's hold back the drake, hold back the 1/1 token here. Play a big 4 or 5 drop, rebel the trumpet here. Oh, I got nothing. Go ahead and mentor out. Keep up the disdainful stroke. Tap a lot of mana. Why are you looking at your own stuff? Alright, so that's a pretty good draw. A hard counter now. I think I'm okay attacking with both of these to get the Drake larger. Get rid of that token. Keep the counter spells up. Counter spell up. It might just be flooded, probably not. There we go. Attack first. Keep up the disdainful stroke. They end up slipping something through that's pretty good. They build the bonds back up, so. For now, I'll just keep taking the value. That's fine. I'm doing that. Winning the race here on the final set. Gives us even more flexibility for our counter spells. Even helps if they pump this up somehow. Our flyers to get through. They sneak a. No, that's what I thought. In the hard counter now, but it's fine. Can power through any of that. The only thing would hurt us here if they have a +2/+2. Let it happen if it happens. I'm fine with that. Yeah, I definitely have a pump spell here. It's fine. It's kind of what I expected, so. Good against a guard, holds him back. I want him to use a removal spell. Yeah, and just didn't realize that I was first, right? Tried the old blufferoo there. Love to stand full stroke up if we need it, so. Alright. Solid control victory. Alright, well, game one went completely according to plan. So, we'll see how game two goes. We'll get to play 3 under 4 here, so pretty good. Fine. If they kind of leave up a block here that I'm able to counter with the Luminous Bonds, so I might not lose anything. Bond the bond. Good news, I can still tap that for Equinox when I need it, so. One short for Equinox, but I might as well use. Have the bond, and I will use it. For a couple of reasons, and make the instructor get them not be able to be blocked. Brought blocks to 2/2s pretty well, so then you use the bonds, and the next turn be able to play the Equinox. Could save this double block with the instructor and the Sphinx, but I could have something for that. I could play this out. What I want to do is bond this and have a attack where I can bump this up to a 2/4. Take four on the crackback, but it's fine with me. They know one of their one of those is a land, which is good. Couple options, depending on what the board is. I can either play this or the Equinox. Ideally I could draw. Neither one would be fine. I think they're gonna hit the Luminous Bonds here. I'm taking 11 here. Kinda sucks. Play that so I can. Right now, I have good double block with the Adept and the Sphinx because it only kills one of them. Yeah, that complicates things a little bit. I know. Attack. You want to do that? You want to do that? I'm fine with that. One for one, even if it is my 5/4. I'm okay with that. Got two good blocks with the Instructor and the Adept on the Arboretum. Scry two here. Right now, they can only make a 4/4. So, takes three, can hit for 10 next turn. All right. I definitely want to keep the Adept alive. You can hit me for a whole 4 with the Dissident. So I don't know. Quite a good block for me. Still can only make it a 4/4. At 5. Oh, the worst thing would be good defensive hand here. Probably the best thing in my deck for this would be Stalwart, 2/2 first strike. I have a leapfrog. If he offers me a depth trade, I'm gonna take it. This can just win games. My bonds don't really do anything to counter that. Okay, taking two gear for a bit. Yes, I have. Well, don't really have anything to stop them on the board right now, but right now I'm getting pinged for two. Make it seem like they had another two drops that could have played off previous turn, but that's good. Well, stroke, it could be a problem later, so. Maybe that'll come back to bite me, we'll see. Well, that was a good draw. Very good, play by them. Other than Equinox, I don't think I have much to deal with that, so that could have been game over right there. This is something to stop the old burglar rat. They're both pretty good. I Next turn, if I need to, I'll be able to play Patrol and Conclave. Oh, a couple options. If they don't have anything, I can trade with the Plague Crafter or just block the Burglar Rat and take 4 out of 5. The next turn, if I draw land, I can Equinox or I can Tribunal if I need to. Save my life total down to 7 and just block the Plague Crafter. But or my opponent might have just disconnected. That is also an option. I like to keep my creature on the board often. Maybe they're blank, they don't have anything here. Alright. Keep my draw in here. Cover up here. I'm gonna have to get the crafter. Hope they blank. Does give them a better chance of drawing a non-land card. So. Well, that's good for us. Well, one away. Whisper agents, maybe? Not ideal, but I don't think I want to cover up on that. Especially since they're going to be surveilling into a card they like. I like the burger. I think I have to counter that. I'll take cover up. That is a very good draw. Very good draw. Thinking maybe keeping this back in case I have a removal, because I'm only at 2, but now I got 2 blockers, so even if they have a removal, good. I'm definitely gonna Lock and close it now. Draws keep coming. Got there, guys. We got there. All right, want a close one? Definitely like this hand. A little bit of value with these guys. Good blockers. Two, three, possibly four. Two, three, four. We'll just block that for a while. We're informant trying to surveil to a land, so we can just keep going off like this. Definitely walking back. Bad news, he can pump now. But seems like he's getting ready to play something. If he knows, that would be a nice one to have. Stroke it, maybe I can. No, we know I'm not drawing. Alright. Oof. Couple options here. Draw another card with the Drake. In the following turn, can play leapfrog, hold up, stroke. Could leapfrog this turn and double block the Cavalier? They're not going to be able to. Take 8 this turn. Hopefully the draw will get closer and closer to one of my luminous bonds. Yeah, kind of works out plan. It was a very smart block, but if they got something, they got something. Yeah, a little punch by my opponent worked out. And we'll play the leapfrog, hold up the substantial stroke here. Hope they don't have take card here. Don't want him to get plus two, plus two. So, I think we might have a new player here. Not making the best choices. Put the 2-3 out so I can block the 2-2s pretty well. Double blocks right now for the, or some good block for the 2-2s, so don't need to really get in for one right now. What I've seen so far, you could just alpha attack here with everything. Arrows made it seem like this wasn't attacking. That's my bad. I'm gonna inform him first, so I can try him too. Stack the wall, draw a card here, probably. Would have been nice to hold up stroke here, but I just wanted to get two things on the board. Oh well. There we go. That's how you play the game of magic, folks. I think I'll hold up the stroke this time. Start the slow and painful death. Death by one. 20 hits for one. Looking at this, I'm like, huh. Wouldn't have changed my attack. Sometimes these small green walls have reach, but nope, not this one. Really get bigger than a 2-2 right now. Thank you. Rock Charger doing business here. Still makes it hard for him to make any sort of attack here, so. And anything that would majorly impact the board, I can probably counter with the Sainful Screw. That's fine. Why did he not? Oh, young planeswalker. Makes Malivia something that gives him a bonus for the number of creatures he has. Could have March of the Monster. Fine. That's a little unfortunate. It's got a reach, but I'll still be able to plug through. Can't really think of much they have here. Here we go. Took it down. I guess let's see if we can keep this party started. Thank you. odds are not in my favor. Rather not use bonds on a 2 free damage, didn't have to use my mana for my follow-up spell. Yeah. Probably hold it back to block now. That's pretty good. I'm gonna hold it back to block. I'm gonna save the bonds for something a little bigger than an iron shell beetle. He won't attack. That'd be good too. I'm a crazy mono green deck here. Yeah. Got a charger. One of those situations where if he wants to use a pump spell, that's fine with me. I don't know if he's missing a color. Put on the charger hurts. If they attack the harpooner, you can still use the blow on it. Even if they pump it up, you can still block with the scout if you need to. Four blocks, use this here. The color. It's not good for us. I'm okay trading the assassin for the drink. Go ahead and card advantage. That'd be a good trade for me, actually. That's not good. Free attack in, so that's pretty good. That hurts. I think they land. trouble here. I'm done no matter what they do here. Just three drops here. It's a good combo here if I can rock charger and blade instructor. No, I'm gonna go with this just in case. Can attack. Could be a good trade, so I should play Root. Charger, keep up the painful stroke here. Or they could just have devious cover up. Make me think. Well, I still got the painful stroke if I need it, so. Three damage. I'll take it. Still have something that can block another Cyclops here. That, and they don't tap anything this turn. They can't kill my pick. Luckily it worked out. Hopefully they can only play one of those spells. They would have had the win if they didn't do that. So, thank you for that. Probably should have lost twice by now, so feeling kind of lucky still to be in this game. Most you can make it a 5/5. You can do that and kill both my Sphinx and my Scout. But... I'm like one card away from them just killing me. Still can only make it a 7/5. Oh my god, I should not have won that game. We'll take it, but I should not have won that game. Pretty good hand. 2-3-4 drop, some defense. Double defense now, we have double defense. We got informant. the long run, I like those. So. Monsieur's. I will take the win. Alright, one win away from the promised land. See if we can do it. Another island would be nice. Good combo here. I'm very happy you're playing that early. Probably playing Foreman here so I can block and shape my lands a little better. Good to me. You don't got nothing. Play the 2 and the 3 drop next turn. He's still not playing anything this turn. I'm definitely going to auto attack. Oh yeah, definitely going to auto attack. Might be worth it. I think I want to. Lose the instructor and keep up the cover up. I have the bomb, I'm just going to keep the pressure up, keeping the cover up. If I draw a land, maybe I can bomb and keep cover up next turn. Yeah, that's fine, clear up the culprit, that's perfect. Oh, he's got the fight spell. Do this here. Next turn I can always go informant bond if I need to. Cover up. But I need two impact spells here to make a difference. So I can still get four in the air. That's good. We could have a fight spell. Next turn. Pretty safe. Yes! We've done it, folks! And got the gold in one turn. Doing the rank up. Two packs, got the gems. See what we get. Alright. Thanks for watching another Cinott MTG Arena draft. See you later. Bye. Thanks again for watching another Cinott MTG Arena video on YouTube. Please make sure you subscribe to the channel to get more videos and turn notifications on so you know every time a new video goes up. Thanks again, and I'll see you next time.